All right, and here we are with Losers Finals. We have Foe and Bob versus Paris and Darth Volpe.
Mm-hmm.
So who are we gonna go? Chances are there's gonna gentleman to Smashville again.
Yep.
Actually.
No, we go to Wily Castle. Let's go.
You won't. You won't gentleman to Wily Castle right now.
Oh jeez.
Yo, Wrecking Crew.
That would be kind of wild.
Hey, yo, chill. Yo, I'll throw money down, bro. All right, it looks like we've gentlemen to Woohoo Island here. Nah, I'm just messing. No. So this is Losers Finals, so we're going to have a best of five. So we have plenty of games here for you. Winner of this will go against Struggling Parents, who they're coasting right now in Grands. Yo, I spray. Smash. Hey, yo, you guys missed Smashville. Hey, it's over there. All right, here we go.
All right, going to game one.
Battlefield it is. All right. We have Foe playing Bayonetta. Bob with his classic Ganon.
Classy. And we have Volpe with Palu and Paris with Mario.
Okay, so both teams are pulling out some secondary pockets just for doubles.
Yeah. Whatever works, man. It's kind of interesting to see I can't remember which match for this. We just flip off characters. We're just cycling through them.
So, I mean, basically what we're going to see here is,
God.
What I'm liking already is Bob and an early kill. Wow. Early kill off Darth Volpe, 88%. And what I'm going to want to see here is them just separate the battlefield, literally. I want to see, just a lot of 2v1s. And Ganon over the Magna Hands always make it back, of course.
Oh, yeah. But separating the battlefield is definitely,
You just want to see two 2v1s. I mean, these teammates are relatively new to each other. Team combos aren't really a thing. But that pushed them farther back.
Yeah. Oh.
It was a good try.
Good effort.
Hey, you got to give it to the man. That was a good try.
A for effort, okay.
That was a good effort, trying to save him. It didn't really work, but it's all good because, he was dead in the first place. But
yeah.
So we're even across the board, basically. Blue team with a slight lead on percent. Mario's basically one hit from Ganondorf. And a Randy up tilt.
Ooh, and that down tilt outspaces that. Right. Oh.
That was a nice early up B by Paris, making Shade stay alive. But he gets knocked around battlefield. Those big blast zones coming in clutch, saving him right now.
It's so scary when Bob's going to edge guard you, too.
Oh, no, yeah, it's terrifying.
It's terrifying. Awesome.
why you gotta do that to me, homie? Mario, wow, so Volpe, I've noticed a lot that Volpe is doing a really good job of holding his stock throughout every match. But on the same side of things, Foe's holding his stock right now too, which is interesting. And as soon as I say it, it's done.
Right.
They both lose their stocks.
Commentator's curse.
All right, well, green team with the stock lead here. Here goes basic Mario stuff. We already know. You already know.
But it's interesting seeing how Paris is playing much more patience and doing those setups by Paris.
Something I will say, and I think that this is a strategy to beating the green team, is that they really need to focus on singling out Palutena, just because, she is lighter. She dies a lot earlier. As you can tell, she died at 88% to Ganondorf. Ganondorf's such a hard hitter. I think that Foe should kind of focus on helping him out. I mean, if they can take Palutena's stock relatively early, then it doesn't really matter whether or not Mario's stock taking.
Yeah, exactly. Because a lot of the stuff is, a lot of the kills are happening from Palu.
Yeah, exactly.
So, if you get rid of that killing option that they're using,
Then they don't know exactly. Mario's great at dealing the low percent combos, but, Palutena is finishing most, and Foe just got battlefielded.
Oh, God.
Foe just got battlefielded. Yep.
But yeah, definitely. I mean, we're not quite seeing that yet. Ooh, that was kind of scary.
That was a good way to get out.
Yeah.
He really had no other option. He couldn't roll past.
Nope.
So Bob really needs to hold the stock right now.
Yeah.
No, he's good. He's good. Yeah, we're Ganondorf.
Good. Yeah, we're meaty.
We're Ganondorf. We're good. Bob really needs to hold the stock right now.
Oh,
and
God.
Wow, a double kill from Foe.
Oh.
Putting his team back into it.
That 599,
so this is what I'm talking about. So right now.
Yeah. Oh, God.
But was it worth? All right, well. Bob take. Okay, so Bob takes Palutena's stock.
Now it's just a question of whether or not who's more comfortable with their secondary characters.
I think that I've seen Foe play Bayonetta a lot. He has a general concept. But wow, okay, he's making up ground right now. This is good. This is good progress for him.
Gainer percentage already has the lead.
Nice wall jump to get back. Little fake, mix up his recovery. And you can see he's just chasing him down right now.
Yeah, I know. Oh!
No, it's okay. It's okay.
Yeah,
he can
living,
live it. He probably has one more before he dies.
Yeah, definitely. Oh.
Yeah, see? So now, next one, now. Next one he can't take.
Nope.
Oh!
Oh! Wow. Heartbreaker.
Well, he kind of SD'd twice there.
Yeah.
That match would have gone a lot differently if he didn't get battlefielded.
Yeah, honestly. Definitely. But yeah, no,
hey, go Puff! So game one going to Paris and Volpe. I actually did, and I want to retract my earlier statement. I noticed that Paris and Volpe. Hey, Volpe. Yo, Paris. My lord and savior. Are you static with him?
No, I've been more static with Indigo, I guess.
Okay. All right. Well, I've noticed that Volpe and Paris have actually been teaming a lot. They have some good synergy. When I was playing them, they got some basic combos down that actually really racked up some good percent on us. So
yeah, they had that good.
We actually might finish in time.
Yeah, be honest.
Anyways, so yeah, so Paris and Volpe taking game one. Paris, you won't.
That is scary. That is scary.
I'm gonna. They've been banning Battlefield and Dreamland, so we're probably gonna see either a Talon City or an FD.
Alright.
I'm almost guaranteeing. Oh, wow. Okay, they must have banned Dreamland instead then this time. Alright, so I guess Blue Team felt that they needed to go back, so now we see Foe switching to Cloud, which is. This is his, you know, that. It was his main a while ago, so he still has all that, you know, that good experience. I think that he really needed to. I think he probably could have taken that last set. That last match, if he, you know, if he was playing Cloud, just that whole knowledge of his own character.
Yeah.
That was just unfortunate that, you know.
Yeah, that SD. Those two SDs, actually.
Yeah, it was two. That really cost it right there. I mean, like I said, they definitely would have taken that game if he didn't SD those times.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. Let's
and it's showing right now. They got Mario at high percent already. A couple more hits and he'll be within kill percent, especially from both characters. And that's just the scariest thing ever when you just see.
So terrifying. Especially the fact that it has like such low cooldown.
And there it is. See? Nice. All right. So Mario's lost his first stock. Palutena at high percent. Any hit from either character will probably take her stock right now. And Bob. All right. Well, he made him use his limit. And nice. This is what I wanted to see from Ganondorf. You know? I want to see Cloud get all the low percent. And then I want to see Bob run in and just finish off these kills for him.
Yeah, definitely.
You need to, you know, utilizing Ganondorf's kill power is crucial, especially since you're playing teams, you know?
Yeah, honestly, whenever you have a team with Ganondorf, you just have to use him as your ender.
Yeah, he's your closer for a reason, you know?
He has very low mobility, so you have to have a character that can set up those things. So, especially with Cloud.
Yeah. Yeah, that was in 1.6, bro. They added that in.
All right. Yeah, right now they're kind of setting each other.
Yeah, but you can set, like, right now. Nice tech, but oh wow!
Can't live that.
I think he might have thought he had a jump.
Yeah, maybe. There's a delay before you opt.
Either that, or maybe he thought he was gonna wall jump tech. Either way, that was a little unfortunate. Oh, but he does it again. Okay, this time he has his jump and makes it back correctly. Good. You hate to see those kinds of things.
Oh yeah.
Anyways, Ganondorf actually with three stocks right now, and he's really not in danger of dying to anything. Honestly. That's Ganon privilege right there for you. He's not. He's not, bro. He's chilling. Hey, yo, listen. We don't count those things.
Don't discount his
Wow,
his
blue team has just turned it completely around. The character switch from foe has really improved their gameplay here.
I really love their play style right now with Bob just covering edge and making sure like whoever goes off stays off and having.
And Bob has no problems sidebing, and he takes. He handicaps the other team by taking his own teammate stock.
We'll try to make this game fair. Oh, and that back.
I hope that wasn't costly because now. Green team was bought it back. I mean, of course, they've got the percent deficit, but.
But still.
I mean, it is Mario.
Yeah, it is Mario. But at the end of the day, stocks count.
Oh, God.
Oh, jeez.
It's Mario, baby. It's. Nah, as in the words of Wang, bro, down throw to imagination. No, down throw to imagination too, man.
Oh, God.
And green team is actually bringing it back right now.
Yeah, bring it back.
They really need to focus on closing out the stock. I mean, especially Mario.
Oh.
Is that going to kill?
That's going to kill.
That's going to kill. That's a little shocking.
They can still stock share about that deficit. Not a comfortable situation to
be in. I honestly think that taking that stock was a little ill-advised. I feel like Mario would have dealt with these two characters a little bit better.
Yeah.
But then again, I mean... We're not the players, they know their characters the best. So now we have a 1v2 situation with Volpe. He has to take three stocks, but Cloud is at high percent. The opportunity for a Gimp is completely there, especially for both these characters.
Yeah. It's a bit hard to cover Paladin from the options, but at the same time with these characters. No, you can cover quite a good option.
And I like that they're being patient, they're not pushing in. Volpe actually kind of feeds off of characters running towards him. So I think they both know that, and they're just waiting for him to make a move. Because ultimately, that you know, it is his responsibility to make a move.
Yeah, every 1v1 situation, whatever he wins is just because of the fact that he puts in a situation where they approach him.
Oh wow!
Oh jeez!
All right. Well, look. I mean, if he can clean up. Oh, oh no!
God.
Oh my gosh! Geez. No. There's no way, dude.
Not as Volpe. He has the energy, dude.
Does Volpe have it in him to bring this back? He's very high percent against Ganondorf.
Yeah, true.
Oh, man.
Oh. Yeah.
And the thing is, Blue Team had such a big lead. They were up by two stocks. Oh, my gosh. No.
That stock deficit, though, or that percent deficit right now.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, the confirms. Oh, jeez.
Wow, okay. I mean, look,
he needs a couple more confirms. Like,
Ganondorf's still chilling?
Yeah, because he's heavy and, you know.
Oh, you see, you know, so what he was trying to do was, what he was trying to do there is, when you down throw, if you miss that tech and you get that up B, or you use neutral B, the auto reticle can actually jab lock the opponent.
Oh.
And so he could have actually ran up there and got an up smash and potentially taken the stock at that point.
Yeah.
All right, not going to kill. Bob has stage control.
Trying to get the jump. Oh,
wow.
Off.
Good on Bob to bring that, to keep his composure and take that.
Yeah, Ganondorf is scary, especially in the battlefield. That's such a tight stage.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
That was tight.
That was a tight battle, I have to say. You were clinched, yeah? Yeah, so was I, dude. Don't worry.
But everybody was pretty tight, dude.
Alright, so now we have 1-1. We're going to game 3. Expect to see. What do you think? You gonna run it back to Battlefield? Where do you see them going?
Because Battlefield is so close to each other.
I don't know. I think I kind of. Hey, chat. Press one if you want to see a change of scenery. Fuck. Yo, forget Battlefield.
Bro, Duck Hunt is where it's at, dude.
Wii Esports. I forgot. Oh, is it not?
Yeah, you're a streamer.
Right now. Oh. Hey, you can't upload this. I just accidentally cursed. My B.
Just beep it out, dude. Beep it out.
All right. So game 3. They listen to me. We got to change the scenery. FD. This is actually a very good option for both Mario and Palutena. Now Ganondorf doesn't really have anywhere to run, and that limited mobility is actually going to cost him very much. He's going to have to rely on Cloud, on his teammates to just make sure that he gets out of the blender, so to speak. Right there, as you can see, Mario grabbed him and Cloud came in. I mean, you'd rather eat that dash attack than a whole bunch of percent.
Yeah, definitely. Let's see if they use that.
Oh, alright. I like the idea. I like the idea. Yeah. Pretty even percent here.
Oh, God.
And Bob is having a really good time comboing his own teammate right now. Hey, you sure this is not a 3v1?
That's actually kind of consistent, though. We've seen Bob, hit O a lot, and sometimes killing him, sometimes moving that position. I really think
Fo needs to lose his limit right now. You don't want to, right now he's about to have, yep, he's gonna have
yeah,
to lose
he's,
it. Is he dead? And he doesn't even get to use it, wow.
No.
That's what I'm saying, a lot of clouds say that holding your limit's the best thing, but honestly at that percent, I think you just need to let it rip.
Yeah, I know.
Because at that point, you have no idea when you're gonna lose your stock.
You end up in that situation where you don't use that at all, so it's better to at least use it and maybe have it hit, maybe not. Than to
Yo, is he just in the blender, baby? That's the blender. The vortex, homie. And wow, that's enough.
Oh, all right, well, not enough to kill, but still giving up stage positioning.
Nah, Mario stick.
Oh, he got back though.
Mario stick. Yeah. We're good.
He likes to grab you. All right, let's go. Oh,
nice forward air.
Reading it out.
You, yeah, just, you can just feel how meaty that attack is.
Oh, everything. Everything. I love how Bob is like, baiting people out.
Oh, yeah. No, Bob's a master of actually like baiting out options and just kind of manipulating his opponents to come to him. Which is interesting because when you play a Genrev, you would think that's the last thing you have to do. He's so slow that, I mean, you could just camp him, but the way Bob plays, everybody just goes in. He's a master at perfect shielding, and he just punishes people so hard.
Yeah, no, he squeezes all the options he can out of Ganon. Even with his edge guard as well. Oh, he tries going for that backwards coverage too.
Yeah. Option select, baby. Hey, this is A-tier commentating, bro. D1 ain't got shit on this.
MVG wishes the guy.
D1 wishes, bro.
He goes to sleep at night. Only on Nyrock.
Only on Nyrock. Anyways, back to the match.
Back to the match.
Green team with a one stock lead here. Right. Ganondorf at relatively high percents. And oh, no, he's living. He's living. Oh!
He's still living. Oh, jeez.
Yo, please. Okay. I don't know. I guess he thought he had a jump, maybe.
Maybe.
Option select, baby. Yo, no cape?
Nope. I actually haven't been seeing cape at all for years.
I mean, it's relatively... Yeah.
Like, it's not that useful.
It's not that useful in doubles.
Yeah. Maybe it's like, there's certain situations where, like, you use it.
It really is, honestly.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, where's the cloud? I've not seen the cloud bench press yet, bro. Yeah, I mean, this match is actually pretty even right now. Ooh, good on Volpe to not tech.
Dude, fully committing.
Wait. Yeah, did you not see what... Yo, he would've gotten body, bro.
I mean, if he's actually
placed. He would've died anyways. You can't roll past Ganon like that.
He kind of teched at the end.
It would have. You know what? He chose the best option. He just waited patiently, and then as soon
he's living. He's living.
Yeah, that's the only thing that matters.
That's the only thing that matters. He's still living. Got the stock.
Nice.
He got the meaty.
That was smart. That was so smart. Still loses his stock though.
Yes.
Okay. Another 1v1. Volpe versus Bob.
The run back, dude. So let's see how they play this, because it's kind of a different feel.
Ooh. Oh, God. Wow. Reads the no tech this time. Just. Key option select by Bob. Will he?
Oh!
No. Gosh, Bob, no, it's okay. He knows what he's doing.
It's always scary, man. Always
Volpe
scary.
Going for that for the air dodge read. Short hop up smash.
Ooh, okay. That disjoint, though.
Yeah, no, that was really smart of Volpe.
Actually,
oh my gosh.
Drop
shield
it.
And gets Wizard's foot right to the face. Game 2 going to blue team again.
Yeah.
I meant to say they get game 2. That's what, I meant their second game. That's what I meant to say. Game 3 going to them. They're up 2-1.
Blue 3. Is that already happened?
Green team on their tournament match here potentially.
Yeah. But I got to say though, Palutena's up, destroying up air. Like, that identifies a lot of, like, Ganondorf's giving options.
Oh, no, yeah, definitely. It's, yeah. You know, Palutena's up air is probably one of the safest in the game. So Paul switches again to Little Mac. Hey, you lose your counter pick.
Dude, Paul's in rotation right now.
Actually, I don't know how that works
in dubs. He's actually doing Iron Man right now.
You lose your counter pick, right? Because he won, so they can't ban. If you switch characters and you win, you can't ban. No, if he switches, they're not allowed to ban a stage. No, if you ban, you can't switch then. Yeah. That's an actual thing. In singles, but I'm sure it transfers over to dubs too.
No, if you ban stage,
I don't know, maybe not. Anyways.
Back to the game.
That's a real thing. I mean, at least in singles, but not. Bro, I'm about to look that up for you.
And while Narok fact checks. Listen. All right, into the stage. Right now we're seeing everybody just clump together. And I want to see how Little Max is working out for Foe, because he has a low percentage, and it's kind of interesting since the fact that they struggle. Little Max struggles for recovery. So it's all about maintaining that stage control. All right, let's see. So trying to tech it. Ganondorf making it back. Still playing safe. Oh, and Bob can't make it back. And oh, he used it. He used up his knockout punch. Where's neutral B? Oh, that tilt.
I don't know. I'll look it up. Okay, wow.
Welcome back, Narok.
That was like 40 seconds, and they're down to 3 stocks.
Hey, they're hard hitters. They're hard hitters.
Oh, you right?
Oh. And Little Mac's still working.
Okay, wow.
Still living.
So, but Little Mac as a stock tank. That is some. That is a feat.
Yeah.
So Paul goes back to his real main, his actual main.
Yeah.
And KO Punch is actually almost on deck. This could prove.
Almost. Oh,
okay.
But he
good
loses
pickup
it.
From Volpe.
Lose the stock. Lose the stock.
What?
What the?
Anyways, but going back to match. So Rapid Jabs. Oh my God, that combo, that team combo.
My boy Trix was holding it down, bro.
That rapid jab into Ganondorf's forward air for both players. That's pretty nutty. Pairs just standing
Green team
there.
Needs to figure something out right now.
Yeah, honestly.
They need to
find an answer.
They're right now, you know, Volpe's on his tournament stock. And that's actually going to kill. All right, 4 stocks to 2.
Pretty rough.
I mean, the potential to give Little Mac is still there. And also, Ganondorf's at relatively high percent here.
Yeah.
He's going to make that back.
He can still make it back.
Yes, he does. Okay, wow. Hands.
But still,
it's
worrisome. They can make it back.
I thought he used his jump there.
No. He's chilling.
But that's smart. You saw how Martin, he, you know, Volpe or Paris hits Ganondorf off, and then they both focus on Little Mac.
Yeah. They're
and doing that, they effectively
situation.
Build him up to 75%. Where
yeah.
Any straight hit from Mario or Palutena can actually close out his stock at any percent.
He's always got those micro transactions between switching from 2v or 1v1s to 2v1s.
Yes, exactly.
And it's all by like allocating that as much as you can.
You know, you'll see a lot of teams that are hungry for the edge guard and they want to get that stock out, but that's so much smarter because he ends up losing his stock anyway, and now you've got a Little Mac at a really high percent here.
Yeah, because at least that percent is pretty much guaranteed as opposed to gambling, trying to get some kind of game horse.
I also noticed. Ooh, nice. Two for one.
Yep, two.
Will he make it back? No,
yeah,
that's it.
The Gimp.
That's it.
Gimp.
All right. Blue team takes it 3-1.
Dude,
they will
Bo
be facing
Piccolo
struggling Grants and Grands. Good stuff. Good stuff to Green team finishing third place.
Good job to everybody right now. All right, so moving into Grands, right?
Yeah, moving into Grands.
All right.
Hey, Paris, hop on, bro. Paris.
Oh, man.
Hop on, baby.
Or?
You don't want to come
take it? No, I'm good. I want to watch.
You guys can get seen.
Alright, I'll pop off. I've been out for a while.
I don't know. I'm not feeling comfortable.
Oh.
I kind of just want to watch. And I'm going to have to stretch everything over to that.
What are you trying to say? Oh, yeah.
I need to scarf for right now.
You guys are doing more signals here because
I'm going to that Mario would
be. Are you going to power up the center?
I was
like, man, I'll smash this time.
Yeah!
There's no neutral. This is ally.
That's
my admin team.
Oh, really?
No, he's pro. I hate allies and neutral because he has no neutral. He just does stupid.
The stream will be back up in a moment.
It's a recording!
Hello, I am Jars, helping out commentary. Does anyone else want to hop on? I mean, I'm an Android.
Who won losers final?
Foe and Bob.
Oh my god.
Varus?
You don't have to put anything. My Twitter's too long.
I'm just gonna put Varus.
Alright, cool.
That works. Mine. I don't have one.
Put your Twitch down, or you don't have one?
I have a Twitter, but it's just too long. It's fine.
Change it to...
Yeah.
Make sure to stop recording.